you're looking at a CJ Stroud-led team that the history books will remember for one reason, and that is they didn't even play for the Big Ten championship, much less go to the playoff or win a national title with him. So if it didn't already have a lot of ramifications and stakes on that game, it would be nothing short of a catastrophic loss for Ohio State football, and then they would just think about the playoff after that.